Chuck Satpale and my dear friend Colin. If the bell rings at 10, you should know it is Colin Gonsalves, the director of Colin Gonsalves. Always fighting with me for issues. And not for his personal issues, always for society, review and everything. I compliment him and his old team. Colin, I just take 2-3 minutes. Okay, this is the tip of the iceberg. When you got to our notice, we spoke to the commissioners and we've been speaking to you. This is not the last commissioner, we've been speaking to the earlier commissioner. In fact, Tamane was the assistant commissioner that time when the municipal commissioner was put on. We started before that also. If you go through my Facebook, I don't think I've updated my speeches. I've been fighting for this cause for the last umpteen years, all my speeches. In Bandra Shama, this is the tip of the iceberg, there are so many amenity plots taken away by builders who have not yet given it. So this is Mr. Prashant Satpale. Now we have shown you the way. Now you have to proceed further. You have to take out the list. We have libraries. We have many more dispensaries which are not operational. If I'm not mistaken, where Vivian stays, there is one there also. And if you go to, there is a nexus. I'm very sorry, I'm a little blunt. There is a nexus between some officials and the developers where the amenity plots are not given to general public. And this is the big. So I think so, since we have started it in our ward in Mumbai, it's the first time we've taken something like this possibly, otherwise it would have been into a showroom. So I expect that we go further. We have a beautiful child theater at Musvi College, which has to be taken over. We have so many libraries where I would just like to educate you people, whenever there is a reservation of any entity abroad, that developer is allowed to build that, keeping that reservation so that the general public use. And they normally don't hand it over. So we have to see many schools. Now I heard there are three schools, there's one school here, which will be handed over. One school in Patel come on, which will be handed over. So such plots, we have to see to it. Bolte na amanat hoti hai logo ki, should be given back. And where you said about the money, Colin, you will be able to afford. We hygiene corporation is charging a lot of money for open space efficiency, consumers, they want a lot of money. So you know, they should also share. So in fact, you know, because what happens, the Sambhals are the middle class. So they can't say also, and they can't do also. So everybody can't do become a Hitavati. So if it is Kane or any other person who comes in partnership, there are many trusts who would like to subsidize it. You know, Mobi Apna Kuch Deve, where hygiene is ensured, and plus the middle class man, the have-nots also, you know, take the benefit of this. I think so. It's a collective effort of the councillors, honor his team, and honor ka to roj ka chalta hai na. Daily work. Like today also he told me, you know, that officer was good. And any officer who doesn't do his work is bad. It's very simple. And he's right also, because he legitimately puts things and he's got knowledge of all the rules. And aadha to kaam, you do it by, I got a letter yesterday also, I didn't go through it because it was a 3-page letter. I said aram se padunga because all sections were written. So then I have to refer to the sections and everything. Once again, compliment Rajesh, because you did the naming ceremony, matlab both jo shuruaat tumne ki hai, aur main samajhta hu ek do aur abhi aapke kitne saal baki hai yaar, ek saal mein char chhe aur achhi cheez ko lekar de do
extension.
So you may be also be remembered like Khernar, you know.
Yes.
So at least, you know, so that would be the, and this is something positive what we are doing. So it's a collective work. Thanks for a lovely gathering, and we always with you, it's a collective.